Burrillville and Ponaganset. Ponaganset serving as host and gracious host at that. After the little play fake by Zach LaFave, he goes on top to Antoine Dearden, who brings it down in the end zone for a Bronco touchdown. That made it 14-0 Broncos, threatening again. Zachary Tays bullying his way into the end zone. He's a turkey lover. Who wrote that? Did you?
I wrote that.
Burrillville
one.
Dinner.
I thought I was going to do it.
34-11 win over Ponaganset. So many Thanksgiving puns tonight. Yeah.